been someone I've known for a few years now. When I first started getting out of the Retford, Portree, Donny area, Alan was one of the first musicians I bumped into. A very prolific songwriter, he's always got something on the go. I admire him massively, his perseverance, and just also the fact that his music is just relentlessly, it's not all upbeat, but it's relentlessly catchy. And I just credit this man with a lot of songwriting talent. So with that said, can we please, please, have some order? And a big, big round of applause for your next performer this evening. Let's have a huge one for Mr. Randy Sellers!
Very posh in here, isn't it? Very nice. Actually, I'm at the Royal Albert Hall next week. I'm the regional hero. I jumped in a canal. I'm a bin man. And there were two drink drivers. Tried to swim away from police. I got them both out because my part-time job, I'm a lifeguard, so I'm going to the Royal Albert Hall. This one's called Your Wicked Love.
Oh,
Merci beaucoup. The song's about my son who's 18 who knows it all, who can rip me under the table, except in Lanzarote when I carried him over. This one's called In the Blink of an Eye. It's about how quick your life goes. 1 minute they're a toddler, baby. Next minute they know more than you.
Straight through the fire.
play a slow song now. I've actually put this on the event, this one. It's called Open the Dream. It's about playing all the McDonald's in England. Sometimes there's more people in McDonald's than a gig. Not tonight, where you're a fantastic audience. In fact, my album launch, you played it in the acoustic one of that one. About three people there, weren't there? Yeah. This one's called Open the Dream. You're about half an hour late. I once had a dream, traveled the world.
With. How about another
actually wrote a song but they become famous once. Because I didn't have big enough boobies back then, which I've now worked on them. This lady's to be called Shania Twain. If you believe that, you believe I'll sing this interview.
Your roots make you dancing in the sand.
Addiction, I think. It's not quite written, but I want Taplin to do some cross vocals at the end. Yeah, so let me try and remember it.
Inside my aching Whistle. And my wildest dream of mine.
brandy guy.
Taplin's
gonna play a couple, yeah?